on 31, that's 16. 31, 16. Thank you. Oh, that's awesome. Main game. That's centered appropriately. I hope that's centered appropriately. Slightly off. Fun. And we are back. Okay, volume. It's a big sheet. I thought we were going to get a white one.
Well, I didn't have a white one. And the purple ones are the only ones that I had that A, I knew where it was, and B, didn't have.
Fresh. Available May 1st.
Shit. Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
So, she said that she was meeting me here in town, but then I told she knew.
Sell those.
She knew I was an event. She said that he might actually be up in that direction. I don't know.
River Blades updated. Let's sell some stuff.
And she said, I have a proposition for you. I was like, okay, that scares me.
Jeez. Keep the air can, keep that air can. And, oh, I don't have any health, do I? Oh, no health. How much is health? Oh, boy. Alright, let's try this. All the dead bodies are gone. This is not good.
Looks like someone has reprogrammed the door locks on this deck. And recently, too. I guess we're not alone here after all. Someone doesn't want you in this part of the ship.
It's some fucking crazy scientist, dude. No. What's the religion? Unitologist. Alright. Well, I just went to the store, so... Into everything we go. I see you. More of you. Let's go. You're loud. Money. Plasma. Bet Earthworm and Jimmy just yell it every time I hit get it. Plasma! Oh. I upgraded my gun to max, so next will probably be parts of my suit. So survivability or maybe stasis for prolonging the effect. Oh, there's a thing over there in the wall. Yep, you can just stay over there. Should be able to unlock lockers that were locked last time. There's a bench around. I know I have one power node. See what happens. Super exploding mess of messes. Something should be popping out sometime soon besides this thing I'm about to blow up. Dead. Can't stop me. Up we go. Hello. He's really trying to get me murdered. Break the limbs. Sorry, buddy. Did you drop anything? No. Running.
You're close to the chemistry station. Once you get the chemicals, you're also going to need a DNA sample of the alien tissue. I'll search the records for one.
I am the best. All right, that's a lift. Someone's got to be me. Might as well be me.
Initial restraint was problematic, but now the patient's resting comfortably. He trusts me, Dr. Kind. He puts his life in my hands. He knows his part in all of this. Understands what I'm doing. The forehead has been swabbed clean and marked.
What are you doing with that?
And I'm now attempting to create a passage to insert the sample tissue into.
Why is the guy alive? Just kill him. It's not humane. Not these guys. Force energy. Schematic for something else. Look at that. I gotta fight that in a moment. Look at it. Well, before I start panic running. All right. Give me this. Hey there.
Your fight for survival is admirable, but pointless. And yet you keep on going. Almost makes me think that we had hope as a species. And we're the only one who sees that we have died out a long time ago. We just haven't accepted it yet. Stop running. Stop your struggle. Your future, the future of our race ends here. Allow me to introduce you to humanity's child, the children that will replace us. Our greatest.
Shit. Is it It's that one. It's wiggling. Look at him. Hello. Give me some time. Ah, what? No, 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 no. You stay down. Let me out of here. Open the door. Open. Come on. Oh, this one. Fuck these guys.
Gammon, where the hell have you been?
We tried to punish. It's bad down here. It's really bad.
I didn't realize the door was unlocked. I was too much time on that guy. Fun stuff. Death number one. Go, go, go.
Now you need to find a DNA sample of the growth. According to lab records, there's an inert sample stored in the ICU. A Dr. Mercer was apparently doing intensive research on it. I've been trying to contact Hammond, but all I'm getting is static. Isaac, you've got to hurry.
No shit. Above me. Force energy. Don't need it. Please stop making with the noise. Fuck. Keep panicking because you can get attacked while. You can get attacked while in the shops. The thing's looking for me. Ooh. It's just. If I get attacked, I get attacked. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, fuck it, chicken. Save it. I'm a big chicken. Continue running. Oh, come on. Big boy's in the wall somewhere.
Your persistence surprises me. Holding on to your
Why is he not attacking the big guy and the guy talking to me? For oxygen. So where am I going? All right, through that door. There he is. There's little brother. Can't get through. Come on over here, buddy. What's this guy doing? All right. sounds fucking ridiculous. Through here, right? No health. Save.
Prison log, Dr. Chalice Mercer. The specimen continues to respond well to my experiments. Its cellular fortitude, not to mention elasticity, is remarkable. Dr. Kine, I'm sure, would disapprove. But I do not anticipate that issue, as the good doctor is busying himself with the marker. As if that matters now. He has also succumbed to the same dementia that afflicted the colony. Only yesterday he told me he had spoken to his wife. But Amelia Kine has been dead for some years. My subject grows restless. Patience. Your time is soon. Very soon.
How do you put it into stasis is what I'm wondering.
Adding sample 9797 to chemical compound. Final mixing required.
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical.
What the hell was that? Please evacuate immediately. Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
All right. No, I can't save. This one I can shake off if it jumps on me. Reload. Fucking gun it, kid. Oh. Big sexy. Juked. Come on, come on, come on. Come on.
You've got everything you need to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
They're going to do. Do it fast. Can hardly breathe.
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over. Shit. I lost the signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed.
Gotta run back. Something just exploded. Dude, listen to that heartbeat. You hear Isaac's heart? I can feel that in my ear. Station in low power mode or something, leave the fucking lights on!
As a massive creature entered the hydroponic deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Those little fucking things I dodged earlier. Think of it.
Processing request. Please stand by. Final mixing complete. Please remove the capsule.
Let's hope that poison works. Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
Holy fuck, man, come on.
I'm beginning to truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Do I? That mean you're controlling the dudes? I will take the opportunity to save so I can take half damage. Where you at, big boy? Come here. Reload. Super cheese it. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Got him.
Override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby, and you can take it to hydroponics. Let's just hope there's enough time.
Fucking reload. Who's a bit afraid of me? I'm afraid of me. You didn't drop anything. You got sucked out into space with the big thing. Power knows my reward. Tram station. Money? Money. Lonely? Solace Center, level 4, Sector C. There's always ping. Botanica, world you never knew. F-L-E-S-S? Flesh? Flesh. I read that wrong. Okay. Apparently there's some horny, lonely space peoples. Did that kind of fast. Speedrun strats, yo. And oh, no, nothing.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth Cross reporting. I'm pleased to say that we're working close to maximum capacity at the present time. All flora is healthy and thriving, and food yield has created a surplus. I was going to pass the surplus on to the colony, but the captain has given a no-fly order. I want to note my opposition to that order. Everyone knows they're in trouble down there, and I don't see what denying them our surplus will achieve.
Shit. Greedy space orwids. Space noids? Dead bodies everywhere. Oh wow, there's a lot. Stomping these as a precaution. Die in the bathroom together.
Search and rescue.
Do you believe love can spawn on the battlefield? Chutes and ladders. Black licorice.
Watering cycle initiated.
Imagine it'd be loud as fuck. Imagine just waiting there, talking. Time it.
Isaac. Good to see you in one piece. Don't take your helmet off. The air's rotten. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it. Shut itself in food storage. Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw one of them. Bloated. Swollen. The poison factories.
Shit.
We need to take them out while we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a good scan. Monitor readings are off the scale. Be careful.
Let's see what Satan's got in store for me today.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Well, let's save the game and get at it. Pitter patter, let's get at her. All right, to the left we go.
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
I don't trust you, lady. Okay, there's a bench here. Some more health. It's always good. Hi there. One of Girl Scout cookies. You gave me contact energy. Ah, yes, my enemy, nature. Blades. bye.
Hello.
Oh, fuck. Is that it? In there, no. Can do. Do I not have any stasis on me? I'm running low on. Oh, fuck! Big Sexy sitting there. It. Farmer. There's one in that room. Let's go get him. We're just gonna like lay mines around or something. Shit. Where you at? Hayes boy. Where? Any more? Oh, it's the fast ones. a level? What level are we currently on? Excuse me.
Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
There's level 2. Here you'll see the famous chicken nuggets. While you want to go that way, we'll go this way. Stave station. Dove's getting introduced here. Explode when you shoot that little orange ball on him. Did I miss something over here? No. They're my favorite returning ones for Dead Space 2. Much money. Oh yeah, I'm good. Where'd the other one go? Guess he didn't drop anything. Fucking deadly ass spikes on the floor and the ceiling. Where they at?
Zero gravity.
security? Thank God. This is Dr. Croft, hydroponics. I'm trying to locate second engineer Jacob Temple. I can't get through to engineering. Of course I know there's a shipwide medical alert. That's why I'm trying to locate him. No, we're safe for now, but the tram is down and we can't reach the escape pod. Hello? Hello?
Wounded. I think I did this all out of order. It's all good. Cleared the way mostly for everything else to happen. We are going down. They're singing.
Warning. 10 kiloton mass detected in food storage.
10 kiloton mass. Somebody run that math. I gotta go back up. Can do. one in a big ass circle. I went that way, so I'm gonna go this way now. What is this? Hydroponics control? Little proboscis. Like a mosquito. Now we go up a level. Oh, I guess we go right down. Hello, Enderspark. Where the fuck am I going? Okay. How are you today? Oh. What's blowing up? Procrastinating art stuff like we do. We all do it. I do it. I'm doing it now. Oh, I found my spare zucchini seeds. So if you want to come over and get this big one that I grew for you, you can come do that. to do. It won't do. Yeah, I was cleaning my room the other day. Found all my seeds from spring. Even some spare pumpkin seeds that I thought I'd lost. So I was like, eh, I don't need the big thing that I grew. Oh, I don't want to go around the corner. Oh, maybe I should save. And let's go. East Grow Chamber. Lore. Mask on. Should be dead, please. Okay, he's dead. Oh, the ass. I need to try and start walking daily. And I was wondering if you wanted to meet me and join me. Start Monday, 5:30-ish, and aim for daily. Where to? Where at? No problem walking. Ah, there's a bench here. Stasis, 3 for duration, range. Let's upgrade that range a little bit. Be down. Oh, that's body. Whoa! How dare you? Startle me like that. I don't have any nodes. Goal's an hour long walk. Well. I was gonna say, heck, if you want to go to the track, we can start doing that too. I'm all for doing whatever. Oh, this is an arena. Again. Why? Shit. Quarantine activated. I just... Whoa! Big boy! Reload! back's too rigid. I'm all down for it, whatever. Reload. Yes. Where's it at? Plus shade on the trail. I mean, yeah. I get that. Going up. I'm gonna see what's in this room first. Plasma. Plasma! Oh, surprise me. Fucking, I guess, space mimic chest. Absolutely. I am stocking up seeds for next season. Just gotta make sure not to mix them with my freaking jalapeno seeds again, because those plants are still growing, but they're growing slowly. Because I guess I made a mutant. Oh. Go to the top floor. Yeah, because I accidentally spread freaking bell pepper and jalapeno seeds together, and they just kind of decided they wanted to grow together, and nothing good is coming of it. What is my elven eye see from up here on level 3? Where's that down there? To level 2 we go. I hear things, but I don't see anything.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Cross reporting. Something huge just slammed into the hole near food storage. It wasn't a rogue asteroid. I know what that sounds like. But it was big and heavy.
Well, that was beautiful. Can I go that way? That's a big nope. Where am I? I thought I already went there. Did all that. Do it again? Okay.
Okay.
Oh. I see what I gotta do.
Replacing nutrient vat.
Ah!
Replacing nutrient vat.
Okay, now we go up. Tired of running circles. Oh. I blew all my stuff up, and it wasn't downstairs, so. It's right over there. Did I even reach that? Yes! Where's the other one? At the mud seat. Already got that node. Alright, let's save again. Three hours into the game. Yay. Alien Isolation all over again. Yeah, buddy. Thank you for the shortcut. Not that I was too lazy to walk. Is that the big thing? I gotta take it off the ship?
Acting Chief Engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
I have his current. The current gun I'm using was his. More unitologist stuff. Oh, hey, look, it's the alphabet. Let's get it. Let's get it, big shoots. Slow it down. Okay. So. Don't care. Turn around. Ah, I shocked myself.
This is Temple, Acting Chief Engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just more of this organic shit everywhere. I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Entering zero gravity.
All right, let's do this again. So, here. Slow that gyro down. Jump. Oh, no. Come on. Come on. But get off this platform. Fucking. Ouch.
Acting Chief Engineer. I came down here to find Dr. Elizabeth Cross, but she's not here. In fact, I can't find anyone. Just...
RNG Jesus. Shit everywhere.
I'm going to check the mining deck. It's about the only place I haven't looked yet.
Can I slow it down from here? No, I can't. Oh, boy.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Okay. You. Can I stand on that? There. I can stand on that, but it'll kill me. Slow that down. Attacking me. You can die with me, huh?
That's the last one, Isaac. There's a switch in atmosphere control to restart the oxygen recycling. Once the air's clean, you can get into food storage. Isaac, I've been reading these reports. The crew all began having mass hallucinations. And... well, I just saw my brother. On a security monitor, and that's just not possible.
So I'm hallucinating seeing Nicole. Good to know. Nicole's not real. So I think back from whence we came. What's gonna pop out now? Why is he walking like he's walking on eggshells? Just, well, normal, dude. Eggshells, eggshells. Freak. Am I going down or up this time? Down and out. What's down here waiting for me now? Another big boy? Barely missed that. Hello. Yeah, buddy. Anything waiting for me down here? Oh, that's right. I have power nodes now. Right? Two of them. Use a power node, buy a power node. I'm gonna attempt to work on art stuff. Okie dokie. Good luck. I think Vince is in this one. Damage is fully upgraded. My capacity and speed aren't. 16 shots now.
Isaac, where are you? Help me.
Get out of my ear, crazy. Crazy, you think I'm crazy? Semiconductor, so I don't need both stasis's. Contact energy cell, line rack cell, flamer fuel cell, pulse rounds cell, triple bolt cell, air health shit. It's new. I need some super glue.
Me too. I better go brush my teeth.
Not buying any new guns. Made something mad. It's go find out what it was. Whatever 10 kiloton thing I... Oh. Look at this big boy.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
I just came from there. There's no one there. They're all dead. Energy. Energy. Oh, girls. Health.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Damn it.
My health.
The poison wasn't strong enough.
You're
still alive.
Hmm?
Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
No, no.
Well, the thing didn't work. Oh!
Entering zero gravity.
Look at this boss fight. Isaac. Shit. I don't have any. Get up. That's a lot of changes last minute. Hentai averted.
Isaac, you did it. Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call.
Didn't already?
Oh god. I don't know how much longer the door will hold.
She told me she had to make it one. She said I have to put my face on. Put yours on too. I was like, can't. I don't have makeup here. I was like, besides, I don't need it, neither do you. She was like, Cassie. I was like, hot as fuck.
Exiting zero gravity.
Boss fight won. Victory lap. My legs fucking hurt. Don't want to rebraid it just yet?
I just did.
I love
it. Well, one, I don't even know if I had a time.
Hmm?
I asked her how long I had. I told her I was still going to rebraid it one day. She told me I was just stripped going. Well, fuck.
I was going to say, why don't we just meet her wherever she's meeting this guy that can drive us there?
She knows where she's meeting.
Because then we'll be there with no vehicle to do a letter. Can he leave?
I sure can't. Just stand up again. No, we can. And walk off.
Run, 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 run. Chapter done. Save our progress. Yes, please. There's 12 chapters, so I think we're done halfway through the game. Did we not start out on the mining chapter in the mining facility? Could have sworn we did.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast.
The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room.
Yeah, ask her opinion.
Damn. The control room is locked.
The BB gun.
It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck.
Just in case.
Couldn't be easy, could it?
Can you tell that it's on me right now?
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Yeah, kinda.
Where? Nope.
I mean, I didn't want to grab the obvious spot, but maybe.
But can you see it?
Can I see it? No. I wouldn't put it there, though.
You know why it is there?
Because brawls are universal wallets?
Yes, but I can go like this.
I guess I wasn't on the mining deck. I don't want to do this. What you got in store for me, game?
Warlock of Death.
I've died 3 times, I think. So far, store. Health. Sell that. That. Music, it's warm. You say hot.
I don't usually sweat in here. I got sweat on my lips. I think we'll see what takes some sweat.
No comment. No comment. Nope. I've seen this level. I mean, I've seen this before. Not tricking me. Oh boy. A whole 18 shots now. Woo. You got a level 4 suit for me? No. Balanced. I got somewhere I gotta go at 5 my time, so I'll be calling the stream here.
Around 5.
It's 4:50, so.
Yeah, she said 15, 20 minutes for. You can die with us. You can ride with the 12-year-old driving too. You can die with us. So you got 15, 20 minutes.
For everything we need later this evening. My arms hurt. I worked on a truck yesterday. My body hurts.
For some reason, every time you're streaming, I just want to say random, off-the-wall, weird shit.
You could.
Just like walking.